We're going to do you a song that was recorded many years ago. It's in the key of AF children. If you get mad, keep the score at home. This was recorded many years ago by Ray Price, the late great Ray Price and the Cherokee Cowboys. And then later on by a guy who was one of my biggest influences growing up singing. A blind man from Robbinsville, North Carolina, who just went into the Country Music Hall of Fame, named Ronnie Millsap, who was one of my big heroes. We're going to sing this song. It's a sad song. You know, I'm a big James Taylor fan. James Taylor and George Jones don't know, but they both taught me how to sing a lot of ways. And if you ask James Taylor who his favorite singer is, he says George Jones. He'll still tell you to this day. And he said this, and I attribute this to any country ballad that you sing. This is the litmus test. He said, George Jones sings a sad song so well that it can be completely sunny outside and your roof still leaks. You want this one, don't?